Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 8th episode to create a static website using Bootstrap 4. In the previous episode, we worked on our themes block, and today we'll work on client testimonials. First of all, let's add a new section after the themes block. I will call it testimonial block as my class name. Then let's create another div with a class called container fluid, and again another div with a class called title holder. Then you can add this heading under this S2 tag, and then the subheading in another div with a class called subtitle. Also, since this block has got a background image over here, I'm gonna use the style attribute over here. I'm gonna choose my background image from images folder, and then busy testimonial.jpg. Now refresh the site and you should see a title over here along with a background image. Now in order to add this testimonial in a carousel, you can open your Bootstrap website. Click on Documentation and Components, click on Carousel, then you can choose your style. I'm gonna use this one because there is a carousel indicator over here. So I will copy all of this div and then paste it right after this title holder div. We can remove this previous and next control because it is not in our design. Then we can change this ID from carousel example indicator to my testimonials. Now, instead of showing this image, we have to show the testimonial. So I'm gonna use this block quote tag, and then I will try to copy this content, and inside the p tag I will paste it like this. Then to add our name and a designation, I'm gonna use the site tag. And then for name, I'm gonna use a span with a class called name, and then choose the name over here. And for the designation, I will choose another span with a class called designation, and then I'm gonna write my designation over here. I can then copy this block code and then paste it in another slide. And then we can simply change the content. So I'm just gonna change this name and designation. Once done, you can then refresh the site again, and you should see a testimonial in a carousel. So it is now looking exactly the same as in our design. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on pricing and plans. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.